Hello, colleagues. I'm coming to you from the Science West building on the Rockville campus, where we're about to welcome Seth Goldman, the local businessman whose vision grew into a multi-million dollar enterprise called Honest Tea. You've probably seen these in the grocery store, but you may not know about the company's fair trade contributions or its commitment to sustainable business practices. And that's why we have invited Mr. Goldman here to talk about what ethics in American business means to him. And I expect that the room will be filled with our own business and marketing students here at Montgomery College. And then some other good news in the business front, the Maryland Secretary of Labor, Secretary Kelly Schultz, visited the Germantown campus to celebrate the Maryland Apprenticeship Program. And once again, Montgomery College is on the leading edge of a nationwide phenomenon, increased interest in apprenticeships. The college has almost 900 registered apprentices enrolled through our Workforce Development and Continuing Education Partnership, and that number has increased significantly. And also on the rise is enthusiasm for an applied learning, which is a heart of the Smithsonian Faculty Fellows Program. And I want to congratulate the 11 new Montgomery College faculty members who have been chosen to participate in the 2018 program. The group will consider a very timely topic in 2018, We the People, America's Grand and Radical Experiment with Democracy. Another learning opportunity I want to celebrate is the college's Sonya Kovalevsky Day, which brought 53 middle school girls to the college for a full day of activities. They got hands-on exposure to science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, and got connected with female scientists from several fields. The growing interest in STEM is one of the reasons we're so excited about the moving forward with our math science facilities at the Tacoma Park Silver Spring campus. As always, there's plenty of change in progress at the college. There are forums on compensation already active, and I've been very pleased with the thoughtful questions around that process. We're also planning several conversations on safety and security, which I know will be rich in perspectives from about the organization. Finally, we recently reported to the Education Committee of the County Council on our efforts to retain and recruit students efficiently and effectively. We're doing some detailed work to show how spending for student success is good for both our students and our community. Now, I hope that all of you are focused on the powering through these last weeks of the semester. With only 2 weeks left until winter break, we're all mustering our best effort to finish the semester strong. Stay healthy, take care of yourself, and take care of others, and most of all, good luck to everybody. Take care, have a good one.